Looks like we're alive. Let's go ahead and kick it off. Hey, look, I can broadcast to my friends. Or they can just watch it on Twitch. Maybe they can watch it on both and then, like, kill their internet connection. And possibly mine? I don't know. Alright. So, weird day today, just not terrible, not great, just weird, I don't know. But, you know, overall, yeah, another day. Good day, bye-bye, and now I'm home, and I'm doing this. Guess I'm gonna put crack in there.
Bait Shop's got everything you need.
Mainlanders don't last long on the island.
Search your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
The children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean.
Well, as much as I'd like to disagree with that, it's home. Fuck me, everything here is gonna be home, isn't it?
Food in front, dock in back. The bait shop.
Meaning no disrespect, Jack.
Don't let the island catch you off guard.
Andre promised me his guns. I got a writ for it right here on official.
You want his... what? Gun? His body's not cold yet. So what's his stays his until then.
Mr. Lee's lined me up a deal. More than enough caps to get off this cursed island. I need that gun.
First shipment.
A miserable rascal like you doesn't deserve to be on this island. You should...
probably hook up with Longfellow. Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. No, I just had a kind of a weird day. It wasn't bad. It wasn't good. It was just kind of weird.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
No, not right now. Fuck off. Busy. RB loot in them thar hills. And I means to have it! Damn your hide, woman. I mean to have it. I've never been to Longfellow's before because I never cared, but since I need somewhere to store crap, we're gonna get a Longfellow's. Store shit there. If I can, you know, assuming that it's
keep
not
keep saying to myself I should settle down someday. I think I missed the boat on that one.
Turn his site into a fucking farm.
We heading out?
No, we aren't. But I'm gonna chunk some stuff in your place. You know, if you need a fat man, feel free. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I know. You assholes. Wait. No, that's definitely what I was wearing. All right. Sorry, I get really frustrated because I'm used to certain interfaces. You know, like using the escape key to exit out of anything. But Fallout uses the tab key for everything, except when it uses the escape key. Ha ha ha, fuck you. Not that I'm upset. No, I'm upset. Sorry. What was I saying? Bonkers. Okay. What the fuck do we need to get to next? Way the fuck down that way. Get Arcadia and walk. Or Arcadia, it's not Arcadia. Well, the really crappy thing is after you've been playing Fallout for a while, all the interfaces to everything else don't make sense. Oh, fuck my life. Choice. Well, I hope Ten Pines can hold out for a while, since apparently I've got to travel all the way back from the island to get there. And then travel to Ten Pines.
It shouldn't take long,
huh?
I've heard that a time on before.
Should have just run.
Okay, these are some sissy-ass raiders. I mean, okay, Ten Pines is up on the weak side of the map, but... I've definitely heard it before. I'm gonna say that you've done that one before. I mean, it's a good one. Okay, good. So the guys that popped in here got really fucking horribly slaughtered. Excellent. They didn't manage to damage anything. That's what you get. Alright, Kat, you wanna land the camera or you wanna go fuck with your sister? You can lay on the camera, Mandy. Yes, she's laying in the hole right there. Well, you were doing really good earlier, Tabby. This is only so much a cat can take. That's not true. What about the ones made in the factory? Apple computer, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on in.
Fucking kill. How far is that? Really fucking far.
You need it? The bait shop's got it.
Saying to myself, shit, you know what I need? I need something heavy to carry around. That's why I want to buy old Longfellow's place, you know, to get something heavy. Wait, no, I want to drop off heavy crap. Damn it! Thank you. got that one. You know, if that had been trap dog meat, you'd have set it off on us. And then I'd really be pissed off. Kinds of people need that much duct tape. Kidnappers and rednecks. When you're out here and radiation actually affects you, there's a whole different field of the game. Because, you know, you're going along and you're like, oh, crap. Got to find my way around that patch of fog. Go through the bushes over here. Oh, crap. Yeah. Of course, it doesn't affect me, so I don't really give a shit. That's what I was firing into the water to look for. Oh, good, dog meat. Thanks. The fuck did you find that at? What's going now? Oh, there it is. Way the fuck out there. Now it's really pissed off.
Yeah!
Oh no. Oh, a beaten I will pay. A beaten at once. Oh, alright, you motherfucker. You wanna dodge my shots? I'll go bats on your punk ass. Jesus! Because that's what I needed, another fucking minigun. Did you? Well, that's good for you, but I'm going for a swim, apparently. Okay, this is a really shitty place to accidentally stumble into. Cause, yeah, these guys are pretty well armed. I mean, I'm better armed than they are, but they're mean. Put the mean on. Accidentally wandered up here. So there's a mission that will lead you out here back at the town that I haven't picked up. But you normally come up on this place from Lambert's side, which isn't nearly as bad. I mean, there's guys there, but you don't swim into an ambush, which is kind of rotten. But hey, what happens when you're picking around? Right, well, we're not getting up there, so. I'm looking for another way up, but I don't remember. Let's go! don't even know how the fuck you're getting there, though. Oh, teleport. That's how. Okay. As long as there's a logical way to make that happen. Wait, is this literally just down in the water somewhere at random? I thought it was over by the ship. No, it's just way the fuck out in the middle of the water somewhere, alright. Could have seen that coming. Swim. I get it. If I have some crap that's just utterly shit that I don't care about. Not really. Did I pick up any garbage weapons? No, of course I didn't. Pull me. I can't run. Pull me. Good news, Matt. Prepare to be really pissed. Oh, good. The super mutants over there. Uh-huh.
What? Over two guts around my neck. Out there. Somewhere.
Darn, I was hoping we'd have some sort of big, heavy gun I could pick up. Oh, cool. I hear it's looking very authentic. You know, it'd be really nice if I didn't have to lug all this shit somewhere so that I could fucking put it down.
Oh, what's that?
Time to die!
He was right. It was time to die. I'm pretty sure he thought it was my turn to die. Oh, damn, you're right. I always forget my companion. Okay, where the fuck's that coming from? Dog me. Come here, you fucker.
Hey.
Here you go. Here's some stuff you can carry. Nice big heavy shit that I don't want to have to carry. Oh, thank you for reminding me about dog meat. I always fucking forget. Now I can pick up more heavy shit. Oh boy! Things are out here. And dog me, where were you again? Exactly. Oh, sorry, boss. I was off chasing my tail. What happened? Fucking mutant hound ran up and ate my ass off. And fucking disappeared in the foliage, so I couldn't get any meat off of him. Cause you know, alright. Fuck you for playing. Ow, motherfucker. Starting to remember. I know this won't shock you, but it's a big super mutant fort. Oh, you don't say! Huh, who'd have known? I mean, besides all the fucking super mutants everywhere shooting my ass off. Well, you know, besides that, yeah, it's a pretty big mystery. That dude up in that nest, mean. Fucking machine gun he's got. Fuck your shit up. As you can see, it's a perfect little nest for a heavy machine gun like that. Well set up. Okay, into the Harbor Hotel, because there's stuff that we needed here. I need to call it quest up, but there's some shit in here that we needed to pick up. I think it's the launch codes for the nuclear submarine. I guess I don't have to pick them up, but I'm one of those people that just picks everything up.
No green stuff here. What's that? Who's there? I can hear you. Only one of us survives this, and it won't be you!
Can you smell me? Go, dog, me sick balls. That's a mean super mutants too. Sorry, dog, me. Damn, man. Assault rifle, cool. No, the little baby broke his arm. That sucked. Oh, and I melted your friend into sludge. I don't know why I picked that crap up.
Just stand still.
Are lifesavers considered a mint? Maybe the original ones were. I always just think of the fruit ones, but the original ones were probably mints. Well, I know they have mint ones, but sorry, just my mind wandering into stupid shit.
Huh.
Go ahead and hide, little figure. Oh, okay, that's not disturbing. A gnome taking a shit. Thanks, I needed that. That was on my list of things I needed to see today. Gnome taking a shit. Let's check that off my to-do list.
Got it.
Daily rate 118,764.32 a day. Some people would have the takeaway, you can't trust a dang. Me, my takeaway is people are shit, but, you know. That's been my takeaway on life in general for years, so not a big surprise there. Alright. Give me that comfy pillow. That's me. I'm in your base, stealing all your stuff and killing all your dudes.
No fight today. I hear something.
Sound like they're getting closer. How about like that? Do they sound like that? Like your head popping off? Rolling down the hall? I only ask because that's the noise I'm hearing. Sorry. Nice. I like that. Visual only works as a visual. You can't really make it work any other way. But I like it. It's good. Oh, debris! Debris!
What's that? wanted a fight. Can't hide
forever.
Damn
it.
Who's there?
It's me. Where the fuck are you?
I'm going to splatter your brain. I am a super mutant. I am unstoppable.
Damn it, Beavis. Where are you?
Just stand still. Yeah.
Well, dog meat. I don't know where you are.
Whoever survives this, and it will be you. Splash.
Good work, Dogmeat. You found them. Wouldn't be bad either, though. Yay, level! Oh good! Another minigun! I don't have enough of those! Hey dog meat, guess what? Alright, well that was these ass bags. Let's go back to Far Harbor and find out that they can't afford any of my stuff. Cause that'll be fun, won't it? Nice. Oof. Man.
The fog's poison on account of the children of Adam. If the fog doesn't get us, the storms will.
Mariner says the fog's alive. I can hear you. So mind what you say.
You need some firepower?
No, I need to unload some firepower. I just don't know if you can. You know what? Let's see if you've got anything good. Do you have plasma? Yes, you do. Okay, I'll take all of your plasma. And, I will give you a violent minigun and a super sledge that I picked up. And let's see. That's actually not bad.
I think the fog is bad during the day. Nighttime. Oof.
I'm gonna switch out what you're carrying. Get some decent enough stuff there. Give me the extra miniguns that we don't need. King L. Oh, fuck.
Hey, Alan.
We doing business?
Show me what you got.
Make it fast.
Eat a dick. Yeah, there you go. I'll leave you $5.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
I am looking for a bargain.
Here's what I got.
Looking for somebody to take this junk off of my fucking hands. Oh, you got $100. That's good. That's cherry. All right. See if you've got any plasma. Well, that's unfortunate. Man. Doing good. Ah, recon marine helmet. I see. It's tempting, really. But I like my hat. And it costs all the fucking money in the whole world. I don't think you're gonna need weapons I want. That's why you don't have any money. I already sold you a couple of things. Let's go back to junk. Oh, you got ASAMs, I'll take those. And let's see, do you have... I don't know if this is good. You have a phone in the middle, do you? Or if I can use a microscope. Yeah, took a cheese. Thanks, buddy.
You need work? Talk with the mariner. Lord knows she's always carrying on a...
Alright. Clear out the weapons.
About something.
Hey. Fresh shipment. All your medical and food needs.
Alright, give me the assault marine stuff back. I can start working on that.
You ain't armed. You ain't long for this world. Buy my guns now.
Right on.
Shop's got guns, ammo, and souvenirs.
Okay.
Get them while they're in stock. Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Shut up.
Come back. The bait shop.
Fucking face punch.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs.
Face punch in the back. That's what we're going to be having, is face punch in the back. I'm getting tired of hearing you.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Okay, I must have clicked one off on accident.
If you ain't armed, you ain't long for this world.
Heads up.
Buy my guns now.
Bait Shop's got everything you need.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my guns.
All right. Fair enough. That's what they're fighting. Leave my dog alone. Man. Ain't close to nothing. Okay, let's see. When you go out there, alright. Well, believe it or not, I'm starting to run out of things that I actually want. I'm gonna take some more action points, fuck it. Why not? Fast travel from in the middle of the water. Woo! Mark my words. Motherfuckers, I always miss my words. Yeah, we're not doing that dog, man. I don't know what it is, but I don't care. Oh, yeah, I remember these. These are mean. Never endings. Like, fucking never have to reload. You got a good weapon for that. That's not bad. What the fuck, I have another angler. Clearly, I'm not gonna find it, so let's go. Everything. Keep spitting fuck pops. The option of detonating the nuke on the sub, if that's what we want to do. We could also shut. I think we can already shut on the nuke on Far Harbor if we wanted. Well, y'all have fun. Oh good, I got an oil can out of all that. Woo! Worried I might not get anything. Ah, yeah, okay. Okay, bitch. Legendary your way out of that, motherfucker. That fucked me up. God damn it. Okay, I gotta find this place before I leave. I think I'm loaded down to my account. Oh, yeah, of course that was a ton. Oh, no. dog, mate. Fucking dog! Oops. Nice. Oh wait, the last time there was an attack out here, I waited around fucking forever and it never showed up. Nice. Well, I'm stuck in the generator. I literally cannot get out of it. Nice. Well, that was fun. Oh, fuck you! Something I can do about that. sorry, it may take me forever to fucking remember how to do this. This is really frustrating. So that's the fast travel target, so I won't fucking teleport on top of all of this shit again. As fun as that was.
Let's trade some things. I just want to trade a few things.
Okay, never mind.
Okay.
Fuck off. Okay. Yay, I'm a hero now. I saved the day by doing nothing. Woo. Ah. Good times indeed. I hope they haven't all respawned out here. I'd be fucked if they have. No, it teleported me into another fucking generator! Ah! Where did he go? Get off of me.
caught some of my boys trying to steal some of the loot we took off that trader. I had to put a bullet in him just to show the others. Just in the leg for now. Put all the stuff in a trunk and dropped it in one of the fishing nets. I'll hang on to the key for... they get any ideas. Oh, no, these guys are victims. Oh, well, that is surprising.
That's it.
Find, but not in this. Never seen fog like it. can't believe I let myself get talked into this. How do I know that woman wasn't crazy? I'm starting to think her whole story was some fantasy she cooked up to get attention. Taking out one trapper to avenge her husband's death. Sounded easy enough. Now I wish I'd stayed far away from this godforsaken island. Shit, something's coming!
Right, well... Of course I'm carrying too much. Dog meat? Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. There's some crap there. Alright, well, let's go back to Four Harbor and. Yeah, that's gonna be a long time. We'll go to Venpop tomorrow. We'll go turn our quest into Casey Dalton, and I think that clears hers. Wow, that's amazing. Now, how far can you kick the bucket? This far! How exciting for you! Wow. Starting to second guess my clothing choices. I mean, the general stuff looked cool before, but it's starting to get kind of overwhelmed by the armor and shit. Alright.
Lee's sell guns over by the tourist.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost. All those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind at ease.
You certainly have. Now, every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... let me think. Oh, for at least a generation or two. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing. So it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this well. Oh, yes. You carry this, and it'll take you seriously. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.
Oh boy! Blood letter, the thing I don't need. Hey! I'm sure it will sell well.
Is a synth anyway.
You are a curious specimen. Despite our friendly town doing its best to chase you out, you keep helping us ingrates all the same. I got to ask, why do you keep at it?
You're good people in some dire straits. Figured you could use a hand.
Huh? You running for office? Well, if that's the truth, we don't deserve it. Most folk here are set in their ways, yes? It makes no difference how hard you try to get in good. Heck, it took my family 3 generations before the Daltons would sell us a heel of bread. But there's a way. A downright insane way, mind you. You can turn even the most stubborn fool around.
I'd love to change their opinion of me.
You would right. All mainlanders might get treated better. In olden times, leaders were chosen by something called Captain's Dance. Legends say the toughest, meanest, and outright craziest hopefuls would chum the waters and lure out the worst the island could throw at them. Once the would-be captain killed the Mireler Queen, or Fog Crawler, or what have you, they'd invite the whole island to feast off the bounty. You do this, well, you won't be made captain, but you'll earn respect. Everyone's respect.
I'm ready to become a legend, then.
You what? You crack me up. There's an old Mireler feasting grounds by Emmett's Causeway, a treacherous stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat you got into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to attract attention. And then wait. I'll make sure there's a witness or two. Prove to the rest of these clods you belong.
Alright. There you go. There's being decked out in the full gear. Bug helmet and all. I do still kind of like the general stuff though.
Fresh shipment. All your medical and food.
Yep. Stick with that. Okay, so I think we're gonna call that a night. I'm gonna go grab something to eat and get ready to go to bed. And I hope you had some fun. And we will pick up next time. Probably run a more side quest stuff.
Fully stuff.
Brooks is a mainlander too.
Got it. Booger.